Thank you for that. Welcome this evening. I'm Stephen Taylor. I'm the chair of the music department at the Governor's School, and I'm delighted to welcome you to this very special evening. This is a celebration of all of our seniors, and although 15 people are backstage, I'd like those seniors in the audience to please stand so that we can recognize you. It's a busy week, but it's an exciting one, and it only gets more exciting as we culminate with commencement exercises on Friday afternoon. A word about the process that leads to this event. This is a signature event for our department. We're very proud of it. The students represented tonight have earned their spot through a competitive process. We engage two outside judges to adjudicate for us, and this year we were very pleased to have Dr. Jack Cohen, who has a doctorate in piano performance but spent a career as an arts center administrator. In fact, he was the very first director of the Peace Center many years ago. The second judge was Dr. Bill Thomas, who happens to be the father of our own Jennifer Thomas, and he has just retired from a long and distinguished career on the faculty at Furman University. Having sat in on the 4 or 5 hours that these auditions took, I can assure you that the judges had a very difficult time coming up with this list of 15. All the students who competed are deserving of being on this stage, and I do not say that lightly. So, this will be a good program, but it represents a fraction of what we are all about. Thank you again for being here, and enjoy the program.
Thank you. Thank you. between the tongue of a hotel, the more we wish you and the daughter sing a single sax of the alone. Le bon divin soul fait vie sombre, des chevilles sont moins sur tes pieds, secrètement à travers l'ombre, courant et sous ton ciel tracé.
Thank you. Thank you.